Well, this is nice.
I'm gonna get you, birds. No, come back here. Come back. Oh, those birds are my only friends.
Not really a Hapton metropolis, is this?
Yeah, it's got big buildings, but it looks like kind of a hole. Oh, it's San Francisco.
Oops.
Awkward.
Not a lot of people. Where is everybody? Oh. Apparently they were just shooting the deserted parts of San Francisco.
Ah yes, San Francisco's famous historic Room of Spiky Pole things. It's a pretty hot tourist attraction.
Yeah, always a favorite. Meanwhile, somewhere where nothing could possibly go wrong.
Those are the doors from the gritty reboot of Get Smart.
Thread the needle. Oh, this can't be good.
Stretching while wearing jeans? Well, there's my suspension of disbelief shot.
Now correct me if I'm wrong, but I think this may be the future.
The Hubble telescope is pissed off, and it's out for revenge.
In hindsight, we probably should have paid more attention to those servicing missions. Uh-oh.
Aww. Man, my babysitter canceled. This day couldn't get any worse.
Oh, that's not so bad.
Pretty sweet looking laser show.
Oh, destroying all your competitors' cell phones is a bold move, but I think Nokia may have overstepped a little here.
Well, where did that come from? Those buildings are all brick.
Kids, don't do drugs. A message from concerned children's advertisers with orbital lasers.
Oh, exploding as well? Isn't being shot by a giant laser bad enough?
Wait, San Francisco Bay is boiling. You maniacs! You've turned the city into a giant hot pocket!
Although, give it 20 minutes and the entirety of San Francisco Bay will be a pretty nice poached fish soup.
Might be a little salty.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh man, this is gonna make my commute so much longer.
I see what's going on here. The Transamerican Pyramid, the Golden Gate Bridge. They're trying to destroy San Francisco's other famous landmarks to increase tourism to the Room of Spiky Pole things.
Well, we're ready to put out any fires. It doesn't really seem to be a big issue, though, so...
Man, something smells like pork.
The Order of the Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
What?
My order is now the only authority in Russia.
Really?
I would not have called space Russians.
No.
Our newfound strength.
You can tell it's the future because the president is a woman instead of a black guy.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Cover it in tinfoil.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
Okay, but on one condition.
That sounds like somebody hankering for a laserin.
My fellow Americans.
We're so screwed.
Today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same.
It shall henceforth be known as Frisco.
The war has increased by countless men, women, and children.
Also three aliens that we were keeping secret.
By every American.
All right, so that is a big move, but the camera is in outer space, so I think it's okay.
We say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us.
But there's an asterisk with a footnote, unless they have a giant space laser. So prepare for negotiations.
Victorious. God bless you all, and God bless the United States of America.
I may have to check my Bible again, but I'm pretty sure God doesn't have a space laser.
SCO-1 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow.
One sec, let me just clear my throat here.
Anyway.
Being led by a red known as Zaitsev.
This is an oxygen-rich environment, are you insane?
This is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us.
Hey, guys.
Ben.
Don't walk on the holographic floor. You know how expensive that is?
Now you've got boot prints on top of our troop deployments. Are we advancing or retreating? Nobody knows.
Stop that from happening.
He doesn't seem that concerned about the epic laser fight outside.
Sorry if our struggle for freedom is boring you.
Whoa. I don't know why our uniforms were designed in the 60s, but I don't care.
Directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Ooh, Sam. Should we tell her?
Remember why we're here.
That's right. I'm here to kick ass and take names. And I'm all out of name-taking stuff.
I had a notepad that I was going to, and I left it at home.
Yeah. I guess I could just remember some names.